Heads up guys, PJ Airsoft here, and today we'll be having a first look after I unbox my FMA multi-angle speed mag pouch. Okay, so in this vlog, let's try to check ano yung mga features ng mag pouch na ito. So, mayroong iba't ibang kulay like yellow, red, brown, but I choose black. Okay, so my preference is black kasi yung holster ko tsaka yung belt ko is actually black also. So, mas simple din yung tingnan. Now, let's have a little review of this mag pouch. So, I ordered 3. Okay, tatlo. So, if you'll ask me how much does it cost me, it's just 1,027 pesos with shipping fee na yan. So, it's really cheap but the quality and the build is so good. Look at that. Yun. So this is metal, this is alloy actually, ito, steel, alloy, ito, alloy din, then the rest is hard plastic. Okay, so ito yung nakaganda niya guys, and for me personally, sa price niya, it's really good, at the same time yung quality, hindi siya nako-compromise. So, what I am using right now is CZ Shadow 2 na gas blowback pistol from KG Works. So, this is my unit. Okay. So, ito yung ginagamit ko for my practical airsoft shooting right now. And, yeah. I have 2 magazines, yung stock niya from CZ Shadow 2. So, I want to let you see it. Ito. Okay, so if you look at it guys, ito yung ano niya eh, ito yung parang let's say magazine from CZ Shadow 1. Ano yung difference ng CZ Shadow 2 magazine at saka yung CZ Shadow 1 magazine? If you look at the build here, they are the same, but sa bottom at saka sa side, dun mo makikita yung difference. May nakalagay na plus 2 para sa CZ Shadow 2, ito naman wala. Tapos sa bottom, may CZ logo. Sa CZ Shadow 1 na gas blowback pistol. But they are compatible both for CZ Shadow 1 or CZ Shadow 2. So, naka-purchase na po ng extra magazine ito. So, this is for, you know, spare and of course, drill ng change mag reload. Now, bumili ako ng 3 because I'm planning na maybe sooner I'll also be adding 1, no? 1 magazine pa. So guys, right now, if you fit natin, so bago ko lang to nabuksan, so let's just try to fit it sa lagayan ng mag. Ayun, so it really fit. Ayun, ganda. Okay. So if you look at here, di ba, ganito yan, naka-front yan. Ayun. So talagang maganda guys. Tapos, multi-angle to. So, you can just, okay, yung angle switch niya, knob dito, tighten or loosen, depende sa preference na hindi siya matatanggal, but you can easily just get it from the mag pouch. Okay. Tapos, may ruler siya dito, guys. So, parang guide siya sa finger mo. When you, okay, dito. Kita natin yan here. So parang it's easy to know saan yung pull mo. Okay, so guys, I'm using CZ Shadow 2 for this mag pouch, but actually this is like a universal one. You can also use dito, especially Glock magazine, and you can always adjust. Meron naman siyang adjustment. Tapos yung tighten up niya. So later, I will be showing you how we gonna install this. I will be installing it sa belt ko. So check out my next vlog kasi sa next vlog ko, I also plan na gusto ko lagyan ng engrave dito. Gusto ko yung may engrave, parang may logo ng CZ. So what I will be doing is I will be gonna making a vlog about yung engraving process dito because I want to put a CZ logo. Parang ganito yung sa ano, ito. Gusto ko lagyan ng ganitong logo guys. Ito, check this out. Ayun, CZ. So I'll be doing that here sa, so ipagawa ko na lang sa Kangs Incorporated Daro. So I'll be putting a CZ logo here. And then let's check it out later kasi pupunta ko doon. Okay? So guys, I hope that you see now kung you're planning to get one mug pouch, I wanna suggest a multi-angle speed mug pouch. Pwede rin tactical, but it depends sa usage. But ako, I'm more on a practical airsoft sports, so I'm using a multi-angle speed mug pouch. How about you guys? Can you please comment below or send us some pictures of your setup ng magazine pouch nyo, yung mga multi-speed or tactical. Can you please comment the pictures sa Facebook page natin, or you can send it to me in my inbox para makita natin, and we would like also to share it with our airsoft community enthusiasts, lalo na sa mga beginner. Ano yung mga ginagamit nyo na mga mug pouch for your airsoft? Okay, so can you please comment down? And what do you think about this? Nakatry ba kayo na nagamit din itong FMA, multi-angle speed mug pouch? How was it? Like, ilang years na, ilang months na, and how's the performance? I'm newbie to this. This is my first time na nag-purchase nito. So, I need your advice and I need your tips how to take good care as well. Okay? So, sa lahat ng mga ka-airsoft natin dyan, I hope na may natutunan tayo. And if you are planning to buy a mug pouch for your airsoft gas blowback pistol, try to consider this. For me, it's really a good build, no? Maganda. So, ito. Yun. Another one. Okay. Ito. So, that's how it's gonna be installed, guys, sa belt natin. Okay? So, multi-angles siya. So, it can be turned. Depende sa preference niyo. Okay, guys. So, thank you so much for watching. So, PJ Airsoft here. And I hope that please don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on my Facebook page so that we can check out more airsoft reviews and adventure na ipopost ko. God bless guys, stay safe and stay strong always.